Alrighty. What are we on then? 11.
You will not be able to complete this test chamber without the use of your parietal lobe. Luckily, we have left it intact for just such an occasion.
I see we have a green one. Is it? It's usually red. Got something. Oh. That's not bad. Charlie?
Fun fact, you will not be able to complete this test chamber without the use of your parietal lobe. Luckily, we have left it intact for just such an occasion.
Alright, this time, do not get crushed by doors. It's a good fact to remember.
Like to take this opportunity to thank you for choosing Aperture Science. We know you have a choice of automated testing administrators, and we are glad you chose us. You have helped make Aperture Science the only private company in the world with a 100% employee retention rate. Thank you.
What? Two things at once? Are you crazy? Oh, that was too early. Oh. not cool. What we can do, however, is... somehow get them both on the same track. Not sure how to do that. That'll work. Lucky day. That's not gonna work. Son of a guns.
On top file not found exception. Congratulatory speech file number 037 does not exist. Please instruct the test subject to congratulate itself, and then proceed to the chamber exit.
Yay, me.
You've got to be kidding me.